To hold me in, take a shovel to my affection.